So here we have the O sound, where an O and an E comes together to make the O sound, like in the word toe, t-o, toe. In the word Joe, j-o, Joe. And in the word foe, f-o, foe. Also part of this family, we have an O and an A that makes the O sound, a split digraph O and E, an O and a W that make the O sound, and sometimes just the O sound can make an O sound.